Does, I know Taz for his very, very young, early days. He's born, I know the family for 45 years, and I still carry on, you know, just have the friendship with him and all the family. And the family, Taz's family, Muli's family is top for me, you know, just incredible, you know, just I never have any problems with the company. Taz all the time look after me and the rest of the boys, and you know, that's the way, and I reckon it's one of the good bosses I work for, Taz. Mm. I tell the honest truth, you know, not because Taz is a boss now, and I respect him very much, you know, he's really good man, a really good man.
Nice.
And Taz always got respect on me too.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm very appreciative, I'm still with the company, and you know, I'm probably, I carry on another year or two, or whatever I can, you know. That's it, you know.
Good.
And I say, thanks, Taz. And good luck to his future. And that's it. That's all I can say.
Thanks, Paul.
He's the best. He's a champion, mate. He's a champ.
Thanks, mate.